Hey everybody, iGoDZoFLuiGii here and welcome to some more Pokemon World Online. Today we're going to be taking on a 6th gym leader in the Johto region. Now before we go into this gym, I'd like to go on the requirements that you need to face this gym. You will need to defeat the 5th gym in the Johto region and also do the Lighthouse Quest in this city. Once you've done that, the Lighthouse Quest is located on the top floor, by the way. Once you have done that, you can then face this gym. Unfortunately, the Lighthouse video was corrupted, so I couldn't actually show you what was going on. I could always go back and show you briefly, but there's no point. You go to the top in the Lighthouse, and then what you got to do then is talk to the person there. You start the quest, you go to the 5th gym area, because I'm forgetting the names right about now. You go to the Pokemon market there, you get a super antidote or whatever from one of the cashiers, bring it back there. After you've done that, go to this gym, and then Bob's your uncle. You can then just face this gym leader like a badass. So right now I'm using my Arcanine because this will be a steel type gym. So like in all concepts, I like to get the advantage done out of the way and just plow right through them. So I'm guessing I should be able to if memory serves me correctly. And I've got membership, as you can tell right there. If I could get between level 76 if I'm lucky by the end of this, as well, I'm trying to aim for. If I can get the 80, that would be a major improvement, but without the membership I probably wouldn't get anywhere near 76, so it's all about chance at the end of the day. And look at all that, I'm getting a lot of XP just for taking on these trainers, and they are some tough trainers in here because usually they're all weak, but the trainers in the gyms always pack quite a lot. I'm at level 72 right about now, up getting to level 73, two levels just from this trainer alone. That's pretty fantastic. For all of you wondering what's happening with my other videos to my channel, there will be a video coming soon explaining the updates and the changes to the channels that I'm trying to do. And also, that was strange. Just want to go down there. Okay, it spawns right there. And as well, the Pokemon Revolution Online videos are still happening. I've just been having a thumbnail being made for each of the perfect series. So once that's done and I have it, I'll continue making more videos. At the moment, it's quite difficult for me to get into a game mode to create videos because it is really stressful that the fact I had to be on a certain time of the day just to play. And it does really piss me off. I'm going to use Flamethrower again. It was just like a 50-50 on this fortress, but it was super effective. I always think every time I see it that it's like a water type, but it's actually not. It might be, I'm not 100% sure, but I always think it's just water and ice, but it's actually steel, and it could be water type. I'm not 100% sure with fortress, and my knowledge is a bit rusty, so don't always hold me for account here. So that's the pro updates, just to let you guys know. So I know a lot of you love them just to see me play them because they help with your gameplay, but I am trying to do my best. And with this series, I'm still waiting for when they update this one, because I'm excited to actually get around to do the Battle Tower, because I never really paid much attention to Battle Tower. It's pretty much something you'd want to do on your off time in this game. So there goes another trainer, number one bites the dust. I was on yesterday playing pro, but unfortunately the audio corrupted and there's always something wrong, so I had to do like 3 test recordings to make sure everything was actually perfect before I started recording this video. Because when something like the last one with like the Lighthouse Quest, having that corrupt was really unfortunate, because I was on a roll, don't get me wrong, I was actually feeling like in the good mood to commentate, and find out they just got corrupted really grind my gears. I'm in a lot of errors happening on my laptop lately, so I'm just hoping that this goes positively. If not, I have to be commentary overlay with a load of edits. So damn it, I need to stop pushing down. I need to stop holding down, sorry. God. Do I have a potion? If I do, I could probably heal myself before I face the gym, because I don't really want to leave and then just re-enter. I think I may have a revive. So if I just go onto my backpack here, I'll just chuck in game quickly. I'm level 75 already, potions. I have 3 revives. Okay, so I'm pretty much sorted for this gym. I don't have to go back and revive my Pokemon. I have revive anyway, so Arcanine is going to be straightforward. And there's 76. Fucking hell. I could get to level 80, okay? That was my goal all along, to get to level 80. 76 was the minimum that I wanted to be at. So I'm proud that I've achieved that. So let's face it, the last round I could get to level 77 plus a free extra more level. Oh, it could happen. I could get to level 80. And most of you are probably wondering, oh, what's the point of getting to level 80? Well, I would love to have this for the battle tower. It's what I'm trying to get ready for. But there's also two other gyms to face, and I want to make sure I'm ready for them as well. And I can't remember what types they are. I know the last one's dragon, but I forgot what the seventh gym is. So it's really grinding my gears that I cannot remember what the gym was. So me going there is going to be Mugustas, and I'm going to be so proud of myself that it's going to be like, you know, I was prepared from the start. I could have used my other Pokemon, but none of them would have a better advantage than this. So, oh, level 77. I could get one more level. Yes, you flame for it. And I'm level 70. Yeah, I can get level 80. It is in the bag. Just looking at my team now. Okay, I'll have to work on the other team now. Seeing that this is over 70 and these are still in the 60 range, I need to work on my Pokemon. So I'm probably going to work with Gyarados soon after. And MM City's right about here. He's in a light skin too. That's pretty neat. So let's talk to Jasmine and let's take this bitch down. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm Jasmine, a gym leader. Are you steel types? Do you know about the steel type? It is a type that was only recently discovered. Yeah, back at Gen 2, that was possible, but now we're in like 6th, nearly 7th, and we got Fairy. Who knew? May I begin? Come on, bitch. Now, if you started in Johto, you'll probably have a much more easier chance, but stay at the same point, bring a fire type with you for the quickest advantage ever to take this bitch down. I mean, I remember that, like, the first time I played this through, when I was just, like, doing it casually, when I first started playing, this was the toughest bitch I ever had to face. And you see why? Look at that! She has a Metagross! Fucking hell. I'm just having a look at my Pokemon about now. And Flamethrower is the most powerful one I got, so that's why I'm just using Flamethrower over and over again. I've taken down that Metagross. Look at that, I'm getting fucking 2 levels on that shit. You can't say my Arcanine's a pushover. Like, she has some strong tits, but she ain't got no strong shit. Like, her tits are probably like steel balls, and her Pokemon just flat out, all air inside. I don't know why I just went to her tits, but, you know. I'm not trying to be a hypocrite or nothing. I'm just trying to state the obvious. Better be honest than a lie. Just if you're in a relationship, then you have to lie to keep the peace. Yeah, I know. Oh, and that reminds me as well. I'm actually going to a game fest soon in my local area. And it'd be the first game fest I've actually that I'm going to with one of my friends. Because before, the other ones, like PAX East and all that, they are so far away and they cost so much like plane tickets. This game fest like happening on a Sunday, so I got no work. It starts from 10 in the morning, so I've got at least about 5 hours at that event. And why did I change Pokemon? I have no idea. But we can take that bastard. No, Iron Defense. Wow, I have no idea why I use my Pidgeot. It's so many stupid. Did I switch out my Pidgeot? I must have been daydreaming, or something happened. I was just like in my own world. Oh my god. I'm gonna use Mirror Move. I used Iron Defense. Mud Shot. I'm gonna use that. I'm just gonna keep using Mirror Move. Like, just use it on the. Oh, I could get lucky with this move. I never actually used it before. This is the first time me using it. I'm just waiting for it to actually get good. Was squeezed. I don't feel I can use Bind. There are some moves of Mirror Move that you cannot. Oh, okay, I can use Bind. Jesus Christ. It's not very effective. He's in Slam again on me. The attack misses and I'm still hurt by Bind. But I got him in Bind as well, so. No chance of getting out of that one. I'm actually just going to change my Pokemon now. Because I'm confident enough that I could take this bastard down. Steelix was the most trouble I had, but considering the advantage I'm in, I don't know, Blastoise, I only got that one. Okay, so I'm hoping that my Pokemon... Oh no, I can't switch, shit. Oh, this is not what I wanted. Damn, I'm trapped, so I actually have to face this bastard. Oh god, just take me out already. If I win, fucking hell, this is amazing. I could actually win with a bird type. I didn't know this was possible, but I'm going for it. Put down in the comments that you believe. You gotta believe in this shit. I am gonna believe that I can win. Oh my god. This would be the first time I took it down with a bird type. Oh my god, can I? No! Air slash. Oh my god, one more hit. Oh, and then it's over! It's over, bitch. And I'm level 67. Oh my god, I'm so horny right about now. My cholesterol levels are so high. You are the better trainer than me. In accordance with the league rules, I confer upon you the mineral badge. Yay! Well, got level 80, guys. I could always play the actual theme, but I just like singing it myself. Oh my god, we now have 6 badges in the Johto region, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Next time we will be making our way to the Lake of Rage, actually, to be more precise, because you know, people always think, oh, there's 7 Irons Hoenn. There's always like a legendary Gyarados there. You can have more chance of finding a shiny Gyarados, but Mahogany Town is going to be our next stop. But hopefully if we get time, we will be checking out the Lake of Rage. But Mahogany Town should have the 7th gym. So once we check that out, we could be able to face it in the next 2 episodes. So that's pretty good. It's just that last Blackthorn City left. And what I'm going to do to get into the Dragon's Den is just buy a Dragon Scale off the P00 store. Because there's no way I'm killing a load of hopeless horses to get a rare chance of finding a Dragon Scale. I'm going to be there till I'm 80, for God's sake. It's that hard. So until then, I wish you guys the best of luck and thank you for supporting the series. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.